pleased to be representing the Government of Canada, and in particular my colleague, Mr. Valcour, Minister of Aboriginal Affairs and Northern Development, to announce that the Government of Canada will invest $1 million.
$1 million.
$1 million isn't exactly a lot of money these days.
$1 million in support of the design, not the study, not the proposal, but the technical design of the Freedom Road.